this is what ocean protection looks like. I'm here with activists placing massive boulders in the sea. This is going to stop industrial fishing vessels bulldozing the ocean floor and destroying a supposedly protected area that whales and sharks depend on. The UK government is failing in their job to protect our oceans. And that's why, as a last resort, we've taken matters into our own hands. And right now,